Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you can see, it's a brow tutorial and I am going to show you guys how I went from this to this. So if you want to see how I got these fluffy brows, please keep on watching and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So the products I'm going to be using are from Focallure, and the first one I am going to be showing you guys is this brow soap. This came with a spoolie and a razor. Another product I'm going to be showing you is the fluffy wax brow gel. Then the brow pencil. I love this year brow pencil. Really nice. Really nice. It's a three-way brow pencil, so yeah, it has a spoolie, it has a pencil, you have a whole lot of product right here, and right here you have the brow powder, but it's broken. You can see my face, I was sad. Next is the tinted brow ink pen. This will give you the hair-like strokes, and this shade is 03. So let's get started. So I was done with the left brow. It wasn't recorded, so you need water to activate the soap, the brow soap. I wasn't with water, so I used my setting spray. The next thing I did, I took my spoolie, I took the amount of soap I needed for the brow, and I started brushing my hair upwards like so, and the result was mad. Like, I was shocked. You don't even need to like use your pencil if you really have full hair, because this is amazing. Like, I was shocked. Can you see that? Like, so clean, so nice. So I took the razor to remove the hairs that was growing already. You want to work on a clean surface. So guys, I am going to show you guys a mistake I made here. I was struggling to, you know, outline my brows. The reason, because of the soap. So what you need to do is apply powder all over the brows first before you start outlining. So guys, it took me forever to get this brow done. So on the other brow, I am going to show you what you need to do before you start outlining your brows. So you apply powder all over the brow like so before you start using the pencil. Reason for that is just to take away any oil, so your pencil can really work well, like on a matte surface. This is quite easy. I don't know if I'm explaining it well, but as you can see, you notice that the pencil is gliding through without stress, if that makes sense. So I'm gonna use that to just outline my brows, and that is it. Guys, I like the results. You can see it on my face. I love it. So you go back to the spoolie. I took the spoolie and, you know, brush my brows upward again, and I took the ink pen and I give my brows like those strokes. I'm basically filling the areas that are empty, as you can see. So after that, I take the spoolie again. You want to brush, you want to keep on brushing because you want that fluffy brows. I took my spoolie, I brushed the brows upward again, took my pen and fill in those empty space, and give myself like a nice stroke in the front of the brows. So after that, I took the wax. You don't need what is it called, the wax, because of the soap. For me, I just like the extra hold the wax gives, and yeah, so that is it. You can skip the wax if you have just the soap, or you can skip the soap if you have the wax. So now I'm going to be cleaning my brows. I'll take a concealer that is a shade or two shade lighter than me to clean my brows. What I'm doing here, I'm basically following the line of my, like the shape of my brows, as you can see. I'm just cleaning it just to what is it called, just to define my brows more, as you can see right here. So after cleaning the bottom of my brows, I'm going to do the same to the top, then I'll blend it out. Another thing, guys, you can actually do the brows before you do your foundation and concealer. So if you want to do that, what you need to do is apply powder first, as like did, before you start using your soap, your wax. So I'm mixing the concealers to give my exact shade, so to clean the top of my brows. The brush I am using is from Nuban Beauty, and I've had this for 3 years, guys. Like, it's really amazing. I can't even let it go. I don't know why. So if you like it, you can go get yours. Okay. When I was done, I was like, yo, this is it. Like, this is it. This is my new brow routine. I am not going to let it go. So I'm gonna do the same to the other brow, and I'll be right back. Okay. So when I was done, I took a powder brush, took powder and just applied powder on top of the brows. And I use a certain powder to sit underneath my brows. You can use a regular powder, like, yeah, a pressed powder to sit underneath your brows. But me, I like using the setting powder. I think it holds perfectly, like, it works better for me. So, darling, I am done with this brow. I'm going to link everything that I use in the description box. And guys, if you like this brow that you're seeing, this fluffy brows, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and let me know what you like to see, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.